The idea that I, at 53, would get osteoporosis wasn't totally foreign to me. It just couldn't happen, not with my lifestyle, not with my 8-year-old child. My advice to women of that age group, 50, 53, which is the age I was when I was diagnosed, is go to the doctor, have a bone density test, and then follow the program your doctor gives you.